was supposed to be streaming way earlier than this, but just stuff kept happening and pushing the start time back further and further. Who is shooting me? I don't even see him. Whatever. Teammates can handle it. Ooh, Steven. Let me go, Rock. Oh, still got me. Well, let's see, do we have anybody near anything this time? This guy's literally as far away as possible. This guy, I don't know. Alright, he's close. I think. Yeah. Anybody up here? No. Where's everybody at? I heard somebody say there was going to be 7 episodes of Kenobi, but I'm just going off what chat said, so. If I'm wrong, it's their fault, not mine. I'm innocent. I think that'll be a good thing as long as they don't pull a Book of Boba and spend half those like on other people's shows. So, yeah, that, then I don't think it'll be a problem. But if they do, uh-oh. Why is my squad as far to the edges of the map as possible? We are not off to a great start, I must admit.
Bomb's ready.
My day got off to a bad start. Went to move something, it was all fucking rusty. Oh, can I cut? Yeah, it's been past 40 seconds. And I cut myself with it, and I'm like, dude, do I need a tetanus shot? But I don't know when my last tetanus shot was. I feel like it was very, very long time ago. So I'm like, oh, great. Maybe my thumb's gonna fall off. Of course it's my aiming thumb too, like the one thumb. If I had to pick one finger to not fuck up, it would be the aiming thumb. Sprinting thumb, that's alright. I could sprint without a thumb. I'll figure out a way, but aiming thumb? Oh god, not good. And my aim already sucks. I'm out, oh god. I don't even think we're gonna get a hero at this rate. See, does that give us enough? No, not yet. That shot. Oh, I thought the last shot would get her, but either way, we got enough. Let's see, do we have enough? Yes. Oh, who do we need? Did we get a Boba yesterday? I don't think we did. We'll just get him. 6? Ooh, I hope it's 7, but either way. As long as they don't waste time on other people, that'll be alright. Can you imagine they bring Maul back in a flashback? Hey, there's Maul, as we're talking about. And then they give him a whole show or episode or two, like, no, this is Obi-Wan show! I love Maul! I want to see his show if you do make one, but this is Obi's time. Yeah, just because of that cool combat roll, we're gonna give him some rockets. There you go. Burn them all! Yeah, at least we get to slow down our health regen. Hello, Roy. Hello, Joshua. Hello, big man. Hello, Chaz. That's right. Is the Andor show still happening? Like, out of all the shows, it's probably the least needed one, but I actually think I'll really like it because I like that whole darker side of the Rebels. Let's hope they do that anyway. Now they'll say Andor changed himself and he's nothing but a good man and he'll never hurt anyone. Like, please don't do that. I mean, what timeline is this? Let me think. There's too many different shows, different timelines. I mean, theoretically, yeah, we should be able to see Andor. I don't know. I know somebody on the trailer, or not a trailer, but said they could see what they thought was the back of Tamara Morrison's head when the Grand Inquisitor Fathead was looking at him. I'm just trolling by calling him a fathead. But I was like, that could be. It did look similar. I don't know. Maybe it's not Boba, but it'll be Commander Cody. That's the rumor as of now. It is possible. But just remember how many ideas we thought we had for the Book of Boba, and they were like, nah. We're all right. Here's some Tuskens. Give me the rockets, long distance RPGs. It's a grand strike. Oh, inappropriate.
I'll work with you, but I'm not your squad mate.
Is that a guy over there? Oh no. Hit him with that last rocket. Jetpack, just go up, please. Thank you. Patiently waiting. I felt like I'm forgetting something. Time out. Is my Elgato even, like, working? Mic's on. It's recording. Not over the limit. Stream's off to a really slow start today. That's fantastic. It's always good news when a stream starts slow. Finally, we'll pick up by the time we get off. It's the way it usually goes. Oh, my God. A Y-Wing just killed me almost. Oh, here we go again. Mayday, mayday. I'm hit. I don't even know what it was, but... Jumpy Yoda. Oh, I was not trying to land and flamethrow him to lock him here. Clearly, it did not go according to plan, of course. I appreciate what I got there. We will gladly do that. It's about time baseball season starting. Sounds like it's going to start pretty quick, too. And now all the trades are going to start tonight by the sounds of it. Or at least allowed to trade, I should say. Doesn't mean it will happen tonight. But... you know what I mean? See where Korea ends up. Oh, God. Don't like them, but if they get them, I'll make do. But we got too many goddamn right-handed hitters. And they're like, you know what we need? Another right-handed hitter. That's the way Yankees fans are. Literally bitching all year about so many right-handed hitters. And wow, the Yankees are so dumb. Ooh, Korea's a free agent. Let's get him. Like, bro, ain't he a right-handed hitter? Either I'm really dumb, but I thought he was a right-handed hitter last I checked. I could be wrong. You know I don't know what I talk about most of the time anyway. There he go. Oh, we dodged that last burst. Butt hair. 32 months is a long time, Ryan. Uh-oh. I did not know you guys were here. Hello there. Get a thumbnail. Let me take a picture. He is here. He just switched weapons. Hey, man, we're just taking selfies, bitch. I'm a fan. I mean, I'm kind of excited the shift is gone because personally, I enjoy it without the shift. But at the same time, for all the people saying Gallo's going to be good, yo, that dude strikes out 1,000 times. Look. The shift has nothing to do with him striking out, bro. Gallo's gonna be a god! Like, yeah, I'm sure he is. Now watch, he will be. I hope I'm wrong, and I hope he turns out to be, like, the best player of all time, but I highly doubt that. I just missed watching when I was a kid, and I was like, oh, that's a hit! It's like, oh, no, now it's a shift. But I do like the strategy, but then they go overboard, and, like, every little thing is, like, so fucking studied. Like, alright, it's... I like it. It's got to be a balance. At least for me. How are we doing on it? We got 60 tickets. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, you. Ugly creature. Get a new braid on here. What in the fuck just happened, Boba? And I just walked into a Yoda. Love catching Yoda when they start swinging. That's like the easiest time to just completely destroy a Yoda. There's another hero? Oh, it's this little fucker. You're not a hero! Remember that, droid. Problem is, you can kill me instantly, and I'm getting shot in the ass, so... It's not gonna be an easy objective to hold by the looks of it. We need more troops here! Stuck on the box and I gotta wait even longer to heal. Ah! And there are so many guys. Stop bouncing, you son of a bitch! Stand there, Boba. Stand there. Jesus! Boba, just sit there, man. Sit there like in the fucking show. You used your jetpack too much here, and in the show, you didn't use it enough! Like, Like, we literally have so many of them locked down looking at us. Like, please, someone come in their butt right now! And then mine. I've been a naughty boy. Like, look at how many are looking at me. Oh, great, we got BB-9 is back. Oh, this is gonna... Boba, get ready. Prepare for glory. You're not gonna be alive much longer by the looks of it. Get rid of this shield. Literally didn't do anything. Just like the Boba in the show. Let's shoot the shield. Well, prepare for glory, Boba. That trooper, could you please kill that guy? That trooper. That trooper. No, I'll get him home. It's alright, we're teammates. We gotta work together here. Ah! That was not a regular grenade! Alright, we gotta try to push out. Good thing about the droid is at least he can contest well. Other than that, we're gonna be the only hero getting a lot of kills at the moment. And our teammates are not pushing in from this left side. They're like, no. We do got a couple here. Shout out to those couple. We need more of you. Oh, what the hell? Let me guess. Oh, it's a Luke. It's not a droid. Thank you. So many of them. None of us. And now I'm just getting naded by 14 people. And then I bounce out towards the thermal imploder, because, you know, cover means nothing in this fucking game. And we're flying even more, so I can't get back on the objective and contest. God damn it. Ah, fucking hate this floppy fat. Fall back. The rebels have finished fueling. Our mission is over.